This is why I love my job, folks. Boot Daddy Collection, Smooth Ostrich with Luke Casey. Trey, absolutely beautiful.
Beautiful boots.
Well, you know, when you work so hard, you, just like your design team at Luke Casey does every single day, it's nice when all of a sudden you get the reward like these boots.
Absolutely.
These are absolutely gorgeous. You know, as soon as they hit our dock, the receiving down there is calling me, paging me to come down and check out.
You got
to
come see these.
I did see them. I helped design them. You know, and, but it doesn't matter when you get to see the finished product like this.
Sure. Absolutely
gorgeous.
Yep.
You know, and this is, not only is this about Smooth Ostrich in this collection, it's about the tops of these boots as well.
Right, exactly.
It's floral embossed leather.
It is.
And tell me a little, embossed means it's actually printed into the leather,
It's a print on the leather.
Okay.
But it's much more economical than hand tooling.
Gotcha.
It really is.
Most definitely.
Right.
Most definitely.
But it has as you can see, I mean, it's an unbelievable look.
Absolutely gorgeous. I'm going to slide this boot here so the guys can get a close-up of this leather. This is a men's boot, this first one. Like I said, it has a smooth ostrich foot.
Right.
With a floral embossed top. And, you know, to me, what that embossed leather top, it gives me the look and feel like a hand-tooled saddle.
Exactly.
Because it literally has, you can feel it. I mean, it's
sure.
definitely in the leather.
Right.
And it's not going away.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you've seen some of the cheaper prints where they didn't, you know, where it just kind of disappears once
right.
it's on a boot or
right.
on a product. But actually, this has actually got a hand to it
Absolutely.
That feels like tooled leather.
Well, the technology that we have now in doing embossing and prints is
Absolutely.
Second to none.
Absolutely.
It really is.
Light years from what it used to be.
Sure.
This first boot is done with a 7-toe.
Great 7. That great,
great
7. Yeah.
Great 7-toe. Exactly. It's probably my favorite.
It is. Definitely mine.
Not that anybody cares what my opinion is, but it is my favorite.
Right.
And to do in the 1883 collection, you know, it's just gorgeous. Good profile. Good casual. Good casual look. Has the a walking heel to the back in the back.
Number four heel. That's it.
There you go. So great. Classic looking collection there with the men's boot. Now we've got two ladies. This lady is actually, let's say, a mate to the men's.
It is, exactly.
Smooth ostrich foot, floral embossed top once again. A little different toe profile for the ladies.
That's our S5 toe. Probably our number one ladies toe.
Gotcha.
Hands down.
Really fashion forward.
Absolutely.
It gives a little bit more pizzazz to it. And we've talked about this toe spring before. Gives it the look of that handmade
exactly.
boot, which, by the way, gals,
handcrafted.
This is handcrafted in the good old USA.
There you go.
Once again, I'm gonna slide this one over there too. Now, we're gonna have to get a close up of this one, guys, because this is absolutely gorgeous. What we've done here is we've taken that vintage style again, and we've talked about this triad design
construction,
where we actually separate the leather from the foot.
You bet.
So, this boot, I had dreams about this boot when I first saw it. I won't say it. We won't go there, will we? But with the floral scallop top,
mm-hmm. yep.
absolutely elegant for ladies. This
Extremely
is just
elegant.
Over the top. What we chose, though, is a cigar brown floral embossed
That's
leather
it.
As the shaft, and that goes down into this piece here. Once again, it does have the smooth ostrich foot.
And heel foaling.
Heel foaling here in the smooth ostrich as well.
Yep.
But what we did to make it a little more unique is we put a vamp stitch on the foot.
Matador vamp stitch adds, just it just finishes it off. It really does.
It does. I mean, there's so many different directions. This actually has inspired me to think about 100 different ways
sure.
that we could use this
absolutely.
In more Boot Daddy collections with Luke Casey.
Exactly.
Absolutely beautiful boot. Already on the floor, already selling. Log on to PFIWestern.com right now, gals. Check out the Boot Daddy collection with Luke Casey. American made, right?
Handcrafted.
Good old USA.
USA.
Handcrafted USA. Luke Casey, you're shopping Western style.
Get a classic look made right here in America and save up to $170 on the Boot Daddy with Luke Casey floral embossed smooth ostrich cowboy boots. Order now at PFIWestern.com.